How are you all? Hope fine. Today we are going to see another word, that is sermonizing. Sermonizing means to talk to the people about how they should behave to see themselves as a better person. Hindi mein samjhe to upadesh dena. Let us better understand with the help of a sentence. Sermonizing of Lord Krishna to Arjun in the battle of Mahabharata is remembered even today as a life truth. Matlab, Hindi mein samjhe to Lord Krishna ne Mahabharat mein Arjun ko jo upadesh diya tha, wo aaj bhi jeevan ki sachchai ki tarah samjha jata hai. These types of words we use in Duolingo, PT, IELTS, TOEFL, etc. Thank you very much. If you like this video, please share and subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thank you very much.